and gentlemen, welcome to Franklin High School Band Performance. This serves as a reminder that all mobile devices should be turned off or silent. Should you be required to leave your seat during a performance, we ask that you please wait until after the performance act. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy tonight's performance. And remember, it's a great day to be a Muslim.
From our wind ensemble to our symphonic band, our jazz, and our emerald jewels.
The Kaleidoscope also takes a deeper dive into ensembles and solos in which the students have shown hard work and dedication to. Everyone should have the program on their phone, and if you don't, there should be QR codes posted around the auditorium and distributed around the audience.
Without further ado, we introduce you to the 2023 Kaleidoscope, starting off with the Symphonic Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. This doesn't look very
friendly.
We ask that no one move. So even if they're coming in, please wait at the door until the performance is finished. It becomes a distraction to the performer. Cool beans? Thank you. Enjoy the show.
give it up for our soloist, Mr. Nicholas Perdomo. Mr. Michael Hicks. Mr. Michael Fernand. I wanted to push and challenge all of our students.
So I made sure that everything that we played was just gonna be new music that no one has heard yet. And one tradition we kind of started a few years back is the last song of the spring concert for the jazz band is something that the students have to come up with. So they selected the song, and the rule is you can't use any sheet music. All I want you to do is use your ears. Because you know, in jazz, we're always talking about improvisation, and we're doing a lot of ear training so that the students can hear and be able to play what they hear. So the last song, this is arranged by the jazz band, student led, is, what's the song? Let's Groove. That's what we come up with. Enjoy.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Woo! Yo me dejó serio.
his emphasis, even as he was supported by the
Good evening, everyone.
I'm dead. Thank you.
Before we play the final piece for the one ensemble, once again, man, I just want to express my appreciation for all of you coming out to support our students. They've been working extremely hard, and as I stated, this is a year-round commitment, and it can be very, very tough at times. But despite the dedication and commitment to the band, they're scholars first. They're scholars first. And I'd like to, at this time, I counted, and we had a total of 22 students that did the four-year academics with a 4.0.
Whoa!
Oh! Oh, come on. I said 4.0. So with that being said, it can be done. It can be done. There is a great thing we teach here in terms of responsibility, accountability, and how to properly time management. So I'm extremely proud of our scholars here. All the music that you've heard is all new music. It's not the music that we've played at MPA. The two selections, the last selection, which is a monster. I really, really wanted to push the kids this year. If you notice, the first group, the Symphonic Band, they were playing grade 5 literature. Now, grade 5 literature, it only go up to 6. So, and our Symphonic Band is mostly freshmen, sophomores. And we have juniors and senior, a few in there. But I wanted to truly, truly challenge our scholars. And this next piece, it's a true, true challenge, and it's going to feature one of our students, Miss Aisha Castaneda. Who will be attending Houston Tillotson University on a full band scholarship to major in music. So, this is awesome. Morning, noon, and night. Enjoy.
She's like, why did he say that?
Thank you. Detroit, Michigan. At 15, she was spotted by the Ebony Fashion Fair talent scout, and her modeling career took off.
You that I'll watch.
Thank you.
Before we continue, we're gonna ask if you are on an end seat close to the aisle, we're gonna ask you to slide over a seat for safety purposes. I was hit by a flagpole yesterday. And it does hurt. Can you guys see me right there on my stage? Okay.